This is Gadi from Go Gadi Go. I'm in Bangkok and I just wanted to see street food in Bangkok. This is early in the morning. The time is 8:45 and this is what you can get in Bangkok. And you can see the prices. 32 baht is for $1. So you can figure out very quick how much it is. And a lot of the food they give you in bags, so you know, you can have sandwiches, and there is a barbecue going here, and look at all this food is ready in bags. You just take it and go. This is so cool. This is 25. This is how the lady that's making it, and with eggs and rice and everything for 25. For less than $1, and here you can have chicken. And you know, you can have fish here. And this is a, you know, $1, $1.15, $1.50. It's all ready. And it's all ready, and it's you know. This is just fantastic food market right next to my hotel. You know, again, it's all ready. And you know, there's a line here of people for food. I don't know what this is, but this looks like bananas. Here they're making fancy coffee. Ice coffee. I'm telling you guys, if you want to eat, there is no reason to eat in a restaurant. You just eat in the street. You know, this is a, I have no idea what it is. Not sure. I'm not sure what it is. And as I said, you know, the food is ready in bags. You can just take it and go. Oh, this is the lady there with the juice. I love this juice. I'm going to buy it right now. And you have flour here. So this is wonderful, wonderful, guys. You can eat in Bangkok in the street.